fly, points, go, win. Got that? Good.
3, 2, 1.
What I call freestyling.
Good news. Bushimara is staying in, and it's all thanks to you.
The route between them. Now, good luck on not getting lost. Only the top racers get to run here, which I guess says something about you. Don't get too cocky, though. It's a long way from getting invited to sitting in the winner's circle.
Three, two, one.
Everyone's got a moment where they realize why they're racing. And for me, it was the day my bike went one way and I went the other, and I broke two ribs. I picked my bike up, climbed back on, and kept running. Won that race, too. Wouldn't let myself lose, no matter what. The details, just the things you tell stories about later.
Yeah, I'd say that race went well for us. I got the check, you got the win, you got our name in the paper. Very well indeed.
You'll make awesome time, I know it.
You're ahead of the pace. Good job.
An all-new episode in the Live Extreme series is available now.
You've been invited to another Live Extreme race. I'm telling you, being a rising star has its perks.
If you're hungry, why not?
Look at this place. Nothing but rocks and sand as far as the eye can see. Going that far out into the wild? It's unbelievable. I told people you do better than this.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AKA Happy Corner 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.